I had to make an honest living. They taught me how to farm turds, so that's what I did. One day, I look up from a big old juicy turd to see this lady staring at me. Boy, she was a looker. Excuse me, she says. I'm looking for Typhon de Leon. Well, I jump straight out of that turd hole and say, baby, you're looking at him. Say, what's your name? Leda, she says. I'm looking for a guide. And I says, all right, let me just throw this turd in the silo and we'll go.
Yeah.
One you've all been waiting for, the heretic scientist who dared to find out. Now that's odd, we seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
I'd love to take credit, but that delay's not because of me.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Some must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terrorist is back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our grand sacrifice! Next up, we got the entire Gillibone clan being smashed through a fine mesh screen. Smash that kill button, followers! Like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him. It's the Vault Thief. But hey, kid, you can't hit the big time that easily. Here, let's take this show on the road.
Lilith. Carnivora is a gigantic tank.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Thank you.
is happening? Why is nothing working? Terror, fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing. Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Nail on the head.
It's beautiful.
So very close, my spotlight hogging vault thief. But you can't pull our plug that easily. We're gonna sacrifice this heretic one way or another.
If these are my final moments, what have I left behind? 1,000 half-completed experiments, countless undiscovered artifacts and unanswered questions. I never found the Iridian homeworld, and now it appears I never will.
My time.
Closer!
Incompetent sweat weasels. Every minute we aren't killing people, lose 500,000 subscribers. What's that? Terror? Terror's giving me a great idea. Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're gonna broadcast the full feed while they murder our crew. How's that for entertainment, huh?
Get John!
Stop this, you bloated crap stain!
Tyree!
to take care of some unfinished business for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the EchoNet. And third...
Hey, science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror.
Kill these sons of bitches!
The family got my back! Oh, hell yeah!
Strange. I'll come back for that.
Oh, Patty's eyes rainbow! Light down!
nothing to it. Gotcha.
Viewers, comment in the stream and tell us how you want the Vault Thief to die. We got moderators standing by. Who's hungry for some barbecue? Aren't you a little tall for a vault thief?
Enter
me up with the tensorizer! see those teeth!
More training.
Vault Hunter, destroy that core. Trust me.
Enjoy the spotlight, asshole.
I am the best.
That's taken care of. You must have questions. I can explain. Go ahead, make your observation.
You're a siren too?
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
Recruit, you might think you're a big shot now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!